Welcome back to another edition of Ash Wednesdays. I'm Mikey Bells. This is my boy, Jay
Dola.
You can introduce yourself, I guess. I'm sorry.
I wanted you to introduce me. That's all good.
Coming from the Northeast Bronx. Give it up. Put your hands together.
PX.
What? Put your hands together for the boy, the man in the middle.
This is your boy,
Jay Dola.
Well, what I'm excited about is that we are standing inside of our soon-to-be cigar lounge.
Amen.
Which is awesome. The frame is up. Got the cigar sign in the back. I got you.
Damn. Oh, it works. Look at that.
We got some cool stuff we're going to talk about today. Smoking. Campaign. Crowdfunding. Stems in your cigars.
No stems in your cigars.
Apparently, some people want stems in their cigars.
Who out there wants stems in their cigars? Stems? Get your stems here.
It's just, I guess, you know, stems, when you roll a cigar, can offer some flavor.
I guess, you know what?
They have flavor.
Now, the thing is, I don't want stems in my cigars. But at the same time, maybe you can liken it to, do you like pulpy orange juice? See, I like pulp in my orange juice. I like to chew
on my
orange juice.
Pulp in my orange juice.
I love pulp. I love the grit.
It's got to be pulp-free for me.
So maybe cigars have a pulp and a no-pulp option. And the stems would be the pulp. Right. So maybe, do you like your cigars pulp or pulp-free?
Well,
it's up to you. I guess.
What are we talking about here? Orange juice.
Orange juice and cigars. It's a great pairing. It's a great combo.
No,
so, but we are standing in our new lounge. We are here. Can we do a little?
Yeah,
still
a little virtual tour.
You like that new sound we got? That's not going to be its final resting place, but it will go up someplace. We are standing here basically in this ghetto looking area, but it will not be so ghetto. That's a 360 view of our cigar lounge. It will be new floors. It'll have new ceiling, fans, it'll be swank. We got our friends from Lavish Raleigh.
Lavish Raleigh.
They're opening up in North Hills in Raleigh. It's going to be dope. Sexy, sexy stuff. I'm so excited. Chris and Jenny, the husband and wife team, putting it down. Really excited about that.
We're going to have a TV in here. Nice floor, new floor.
We have a hurdle we need to clear.
Right.
If you have been watching, you've seen that on our channel, we have posted a Indiegogo campaign put together by our friends at Oak City Hustle out of Raleigh. Those guys represent.
Joey Bruno,
what's happening? They did a great job. And on that video, we talked about our Indiegogo campaign. Because we've cleared two out of the three hurdles.
Right.
And so we are looking for help to help us complete. We have our shop, the lounge, and we have a member lounge coming with humidors and just to do it right.
Custom cigar humidors, cigar lockers.
Yeah, so instead of getting another loan, having to pay stupid amounts of cash back every month, we'd rather give that away as incentives. We'd rather give away perks, cigars, swag.
High fives.
High five like a champ. And
you could be cigar boss of the month.
Yes.
I'll turn in my crown.
You could be part of the founding
for
members.
The month.
It'd be great.
So
please.
What's the link?
Indiegogo, search Bull City Cigar Lounge. You can look at our website. You can look at our Facebook page. But yeah, we're out there. Instagram, follow us because we're putting updates on there.
Yeah,
on the story on the Indiegogo campaign, I updated a little bit. I'll probably update a little bit more because this is with the structure. But please help us. Please consider giving. So that said, bam, that's my pitch. Let's talk about sticks.
Let's talk about cigars. What are you smoking? How is that though? You got it?
What am I smoking? I don't know. I don't know what this is. I have no idea.
I'll tell you. That's
tell the people.
No, so yeah, you know, in the factory here, we have the option to be creative and kind of roll what we want to roll for the day.
That's good.
So I was rolling cigars today, and I smoked one. I didn't press it. Normally, the process is you do your blend, the bunch, it goes in a mold, the molds go in a press. After the press, then you put the wrapper on it. This cigar, I just did a quick blend. I did something with a little more Ligero. It's rough, it's gnarly, no mold, no press. It's actually very traditional to how cigars would be rolled a long time ago. You just roll the tobacco up, put it in a binder leaf.
It's about a 52.
But I kind of tapered it off on the end. But you know, it's not packed too tight, it's loose.
Right. Fresh rolled cigars.
It's fresh.
I got nothing but love. You know me, still same old G, but I've been low key. Nothing but love for all the cigar community. I will say this, what I've been thinking about, and we've been talking about it quite a bit, is that there's a lot of middle of the road. There's some new cigars out there, and I even see people are giving reviews about certain cigars, and I get suggestions from other people's reviews. And the reviews are all basically the same about most every stick. It's about, this is smooth, and there's some earth notes. Now, granted, there's some really great cigars. There's some great cigars. There's some good strong cigars. And there's also just really shitty cigars. Shotte cigars.
Come on.
Yeah, sorry. This is a family show. Family. It's kids watching. Kids, if you're under 18, go to another show. That's my disclaimer. But when I smoke these cigars, they have the same. They're smooth. I don't taste any bouquet of flavors. I'm tasting a lot of just like the humidor that it's sitting in. So, you know, not that that's a bad thing, but there's no bouquet, there's no range. It's just flat, and it smokes, and it's smooth. It doesn't leave a bad taste in my mouth, but it's not really a memorable taste. There's nothing memorable about this. So, getting these cigars, keeping the tobacco fresh, and quality tobacco, and who you get it from matters.
Some good stuff. But you know who does great reviews on cigars? The Mark Murray Smoke Show.
Oh, Mark Murray.
Mark Murray, the smoke show. Yeah, he's got some great.
We got some great.
What are
friends?
Those words? Descriptions.
Chitzpah.
Yeah.
He's got gumption. He's got chitzpah.
He's got a lot of.
He's got a lot of charisma.
Charisma.
Chitzpah and charisma. Mark Murray, you're the man. Sam, the cigar man. Sam Harris, where you at? Also a great friend, good cigar reviewer.
Yeah, he dropped off some sticks last week.
We got nothing but love for Carolina.
We gotta get you on the show.
Carolina, actually. Carolina, who? Beltran.
Carolina.
That's
my girl.
I live in North Carolina. That's how I say it. North Carolina.
Carolina. We love you.
Great.
Down in Florida.
Anyone else is out there reviewing cigars, let us know. Hit us up, comment, follow us, tag us, email us, text me, page me.
So got his pager.
My page is blowing up right
now. Never gets old.
Fax me. SOS me. No, SOS. What's the dot system? When you're... Morse code. Morse code me.
SOS me.
Shit
out of
luck. Anyway, so...
Smoke with us.
Good cigars. Tell us about what you're smoking. Yes. Tell us about the bouquet of flavors.
Do you like stems in your cigar that when you pull them out, they're the size of your cigar? Yes or no? Maybe you do, maybe you don't. Some manufacturers do.
Right.
I don't know.
What do you like?
Yeah. What do you like? What do you know?
Because you recently got in a spat.
I would say a spat.
I would say it's a spat.
I would say discussion because we're cool.
I would say heated, verbal. No. Texting. Well, not texting. Text. It wasn't texting, but it was text.
No, I guess.
Some guys out there.
It's just preference. It's just preference. I wouldn't put a stem that large in a cigar that we make. I think they do have a lot of great flavor.
Right. Just like I don't want a whole orange rind in my orange juice.
You just want pulp.
I just want a little pulp.
A little pulp.
Can I bother get some pulp? Just give me some pulp.
It's more or less. There's no right way or wrong way, but I know our customers don't like stems in their cigars. When they do, if they do find one, they complain about it. So we avoid it, and we still create great flavorful cigars. Bottom line.
Bam. Bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, bottom line.
If it's a good cigar, it's a good cigar. It's all good.
Thank you for watching us.
We're
support
here.
Indiegogo. Come smoke with us.
Full City.
Watch out, because we got some great stuff coming up. Full City, baby.
Need money, got it, got protection, got it, got. Need them things, got it, got.
Stay ashy. Don't hit that button.
Hello.